She was 80 and 10. Her life is near ending, yet her legs would not let her walk. Often she would talk to people that she could not see, or about how things used to be. Chores she thought were still undone, they were finished and they were none. Mommy cared for her night and day, and she'd often tell us what she had to say. I still remember the story well that she told to us. Did you see the two men at the gate? One said I'd have to wait. The other said he's a fixin' a place just for me, and it won't be very long before he'll have it through. And then he'll come back and meet me at the gate. Mommy said that she asked her, did you know these two men? And Grandma said no, but I'd like to go with them, for they were so very kind. And I'd like to see this place. They say I'll call it home, live there on and on. Mommy told her the man was Jesus, and that was an angel with him. You know I love you and I miss you, but it's alright to go with him. Did you see the two men at the gate? One said I'd have to wait. The other said he's a fixin' a place just for me, and it won't be very long before he'll have it through. And then he'll come back and meet me at the gate. She grew so very weak, and it became so hard for her to even speak. But one day she looked at Mommy, and in a special way, she held two fingers up and she said, there too. Did you see the two men at the gate? One said I'd have to wait. The other said he's a fixin' a place just for me, but it won't be very long before he'll have it. And when he came back, Grandma left.